Good morning, everybody. I just want to go over a couple of the improvements that have been made on this these two machines here, the Nickers and Gilmore and Smithson. The die cutter is one in there. And then we got it over here now. It used to be way over on the other side of the shop. So it's easier to keep it running while it's right here. And then you can run the mole here at the same time. Get that running. But it's really nice. We got room now for the whole skid here. There's a set of whole skid here. I can grab them, pull them right where they go. I can look at the die cutter and go, okay, it's running good. It's not jamming up right now. Before, the die cutter was facing the other way and you couldn't tell how it was running. You had to check in on it and keep a closer eye on it. I think it's going to work out great this way. Got room to get the skids out compared to the cutter. And you can load them here. There's room to get them over here and then back there. So, alright, that's the stuff that was done a little while ago. Alright, thank you.